The six riders in the Kieran final here in Paris are on track.
Well, he'll be pretty confident he'll be jumped by Livreason, but he'll want to get on that wheel. That would be his goal. Gleitzer just leaving a gap there, waiting for the charge from behind.
He's starting to move. Gleitzer has made the move. Ricardo. Slowly though.
Yeah. Gleitzer moves to the front. Two laps to go. Will he fatigue?
Lebrayson's making a charge on the outside. They'll take the bell now. Gleitzer on the front. Ricardo. Here goes Lebrayson. Can he hold it all the way to the finish? Will it be glory for him? Richardson's made a good move on the outside. It's going to be so tight between the two top sprinters in the world. It's Lebrayson. It's Richardson. It's going to be gold for Lebrayson. Three gold medals. Huge crash at the finish. Silver for Richardson. And bronze goes to Matt Gleitzer.
A devastating crash in the final 200 meters of that sprint. Gleitzer comes through for the bronze.
It's wonderful scenes there. The two men who diced it out in the sprint. The first man from the Netherlands to win the Kieran at the Olympic Games. There's the bell. Elias Andrews has been imperious all the way through the campaign here at the Velodrome. They're into their business on the final lap. Andrews has it, but Friedrich's coming onto the bend. Andrews is looking very, very strong. She's got so much power. New Zealand will have the first race thanks to Elias Andrews' strength and power. In the second race of the gold medal in the women's sprint, Elias Andrews needs to win this to take the gold. She's under pressure, but she's digging deep now. She's away. And Elias Andrews is going to storm to victory here in Paris. She's a gold medalist in the women's sprint. Elias Andrews of New Zealand.
Last lap for Evans. She'll get the 5 points. Who will get three? It'll be Wollaston. No, she's going to get the bell.
So there's the bell for the final lap. Evans will pick up the five at the front. Wollaston is driving hard now. If she picks up the 6 points here.
Double points,
Yep, 3 points on the... gets doubled to six for Wollaston. Martins gets the others, and Wollaston will take the bronze medal. But it is that woman there, Jennifer Valente, who has successfully defended her Omnium title here as the world champion. But that's what it means for Jen Valente, the United States.
Well, the USA...